top 20 most expensive buildings in Africa. Some cities in Africa harbor expensive buildings. These buildings look innovative both on the exterior and the interior, and none of them comes cheap. In this video, we present to you a brief overview of the top 20 most expensive buildings in Africa. At number 20 is High Towers in Gaboni, Botswana, cost $34 million. The High Towers in Gaboni is an iconic building in look and has in recent times been compared to Empire State Building in New York due to how important the landmark is to the city of Gaboni. It is currently the tallest building in Botswana and stands at a height of 90 meters. It consists of 25 floors above the ground and 2 below the ground. Construction started in 2011 and ended in 2016. At number 19 is 88 on Field in Durban, South Africa, cost $40 million. This 25-story skyscraper is found in Durban, KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa. Built in 1985, the building, which stands at 147 meters tall, has been the tallest building in Durban since 1986. The building has 6 elevators up to floor 21 and 2 glass shuttle elevators for floors 21 to 24. The building was originally called 362 West Street, but was changed to 88 on Field as the building has entrances on both streets. At number 18 is One Merchant Place in Sandton, South Africa, cost $40 million. One Merchant Place is a high-rise office building in Sandton, South Africa, completed in 2000. The 20-story, 84 meters tall building is recognizable by its glass exterior and the pointed spire on its roof. At number 17 is Hilton Taba Resort and Nelson Village in Egypt, cost $41 million. According to Wikipedia, this hotel and resort, built between 1979 and 1982, became the stumbling block in negotiations between Israel and Egypt over the final border between the two countries. After months of negotiation and decision by an international arbitration to grant Egypt the tiny strip of land, the hotel was finally sold to Egypt. The hotel was part of Hilton brand for nearly 30 years, from 1990 until 2017, when it was renovated and reopened as Taba Hotel and Nelson Village by Dutchie Hospitality. At number 16 is Department of Taxes and Attorney General's Chambers in Gaboni, Botswana, costs $42 million. The Department of Taxes and Attorney General's Chambers building, which is located in government enclave in Gaboni, Botswana, stands at a height of 176.77 feet. The building, which took 7 years to complete from 1999 to 2006, has 13 floors above the ground and 2 below. It covers a land area of 38,000 square meters. The building belongs to the government of Botswana, who uses it to carry out the daily activities of the Department of Taxes. At number 15 is Maison de in Yamoussoukro, Ivory Coast, cost $50 million. This building is a 7-story low-rise building with a height of 25.75 meters. It sits on 8 hectares of land. It is located in the eastern area of the city of Yamoussoukro. This $50 million hotel has a total of 7 floors and 300 lavishly furnished rooms. It also houses several restaurants, conference rooms, 10 offices, and 2 levels of a large capacity swimming pool. Construction started in 2004 and ended in 2006. At number 14 is Hilton Durban in Durban, South Africa, cost $61 million. Hilton Durban is a 5-star landmark hotel located in the central business district of Durban. It has 19 floors and houses a total of 13 meeting rooms, 328 guest rooms, and it's 76 meters tall. It is fully compliant with the American with Disabilities Act 1990. Construction started in 1995 and ended in 1997. At number 13 is Michelangelo Towers in Sandton, South Africa. Cost $64 million. Standing at a height of 459 feet, Michelangelo Towers is held in high repute, having entertained and accommodated prestigious personalities like Lady Gaga, Oprah Winfrey, Mariah Carey, J. Cole, Gayle King, Kanye West, Justin Bieber, Adam Lambert, Michelle, and former US President Barack Obama, without getting any negative review from them. The building has 34 floors above the ground and 2 floors below. Construction started in 2003 and ended in 2005. At number 12 is Rogebai Building in South Africa. Cost $75 million. This building is an 18-story high-rise building in Cape Town, Western Cape, South Africa. The 66 meters tall building was built in 2010 at the cost of $75.1 million. At number 11 is West Hills Mall in Accra, Ghana. Cost $93 million. The West Hills Mall in Accra is located at Donkona, Accra, Ghana. Construction started in 2013 and ended in 2016, but it opened earlier for business on the 30th of October 2014. The mall sits on a 23-acre piece of land and houses 67 shops, 65 from Ghana and 2 international shops. At number 10, is Kumasi City Mall in Kumasi, Ghana. Cost $95 million. Located at the Asokwa industrial area of Kumasi is the Kumasi City Mall, which is the most expensive shopping mall in Ghana. This magnificent structure sits proudly on over 15 acres of land. Construction started in 2014 and ended in 2017. The mall has a parking space that can comfortably accommodate 1,000 cars, a 5-screen cinema complex, restaurants, bars, and several recreation and entertainment centers for both children and adults. At number 9 is the Leonardo in Sandton, South Africa. Cost $119 million. The Leonardo is a 55-floor building that stands at a height of 768 feet. The construction of this gigantic building commenced in 2015 and was eventually completed in 2019. A property of the Legacy Hotels, the building serves several purposes. It houses several shops, commercial offices, penthouses, restaurants, conference rooms, bars, swimming pools, and a ground-level podium, all of which are open to members of the public who intend to bask in its luxurious facilities. At number 8 is Eskom Building in Angola. Cost $135 million. Eskom Building is the tallest building in the Angolan capital, Luanda. It is a 25-floor and 102 meters high building. Construction started in 2004 and ended in 2008. It occupies 50,000 square meters. At number 7 is Pearls of Umlanga in KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa. Cost $138 million. Located close to the city center in KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa, the Pearls of Umlanga is a luxurious residential resort offering high-class apartments with a clear view of the sea to the public. Due to its strategic location, the Pearls of Umlanga is the perfect place for anyone seeking to do business or find pleasure in an affluent manner. Construction of the 32-floor building started in 2003 and ended in 2018. At number 6 is Portside Tower in Cape Town, South Africa. Cost $138 million. Located in Cape Town, South Africa, is Portside Tower. It stands at 456 feet. Ownership of this beautiful edifice is shared between Accelerate Property Fund and First Rand Bank Limited. While First Rand Bank carries out its daily activities in the complex, Accelerate Property Fund offers its share of the property to interested tenants. The edifice has 30 floors above the ground and 5 below. Construction started in 2011 and ended in 2014. At number 5 is Corinthia Hotel in Tripoli, Libya. Cost $152 million. The Corinthia Hotel is located in the ever-buzzing business district of Tripoli. It was opened in 2003 and stands at a height of 394 feet. The Corinthia Hotel is owned by the International Hotel Investments PLC, owners of the Corinthia chain of hotels. It has 28 floors above the ground and 5 below the ground. It also has a total of 319 rooms. At number 4, is Pinnacle Towers in Nairobi, Kenya. Cost $184 million. Pinnacle Towers, which is still under construction, comes fourth. When completed, it is expected to be the tallest building in Africa. Having a height of 150,000 feet, the 70-story skyscraper sits robustly on a 5 acres of land. It is located at the heart of Nairobi, Kenya. Upon completion in 2023, the building is expected to be home to the Hilton Hotel, which would have a total of 267 rooms. At number 3 is AU Conference Center and Office Complex in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. Cost $200 million. Located in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia, is the African Union Conference Center and Office Complex. It is the headquarters of the African Union. The 99.9 meters tall building with 20 floors was financed by the Chinese government. Construction started in 2009 and ended in 2012. At number 2 is Bibliotheca Alexandrina in Alexandria, Egypt. Cost $220 million. The Bibliotheca Alexandrina, which cost a whopping $220 million, is the second most expensive building on this list. It is home to the largest library in Africa, with shelf space for about 8 million books. This 11 floors and 43 meter high edifice, owned by the Egyptian Ministry of Education, is located on the shores of the Mediterranean Sea, in the city of Alexandria, Egypt. Construction started in 1995 and ended in 2002. At number 1 is Kigali Convention Center, KCC, in Kigali, Rwanda. Cost $300 million. Situated in the heart of Kimuhuhura, Gasobo District, is the Kigali Convention Center, KCC, which sits on a 105,000 square foot area of land. The complex is owned by Ultimate Concepts Limited, which comprises of multiple stakeholders such as Crystal Ventures Limited, the government through Prime Holdings, Rwanda Social Security Board, and Rwanda Investment Group. Construction started in 2003 and ended in 2016. The management of the complex is placed in the hands of the international hotel chain Radisson Blue, which hosts a 5-star hotel in the building with 292 rooms and a conference center with a seating capacity of over 2,600 people. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, share, and comment before leaving.